Alright guys, what's going on and welcome back to Forza Horizon 2 as we're getting started with the Off-Roads Championship here in the Jeep Rubicon. I have had so much fun over the past couple of minutes messing around with this car in the dirt and all this stuff. You guys can see what I'm rocking with here. Matte black, got the Avenger 2108 stamp on the back right as I'm going to probably be doing with all of my cars, just so you guys know it's me. And just look at how beastly this car looks. I mean, you got the exhaust coming out the front of the car. I mean, it's covered in dirt. I mean, this is going to be a beautiful couple of races. I cannot wait to get this started. So we're going to get started here with the Industriale or Industrial cross country event. It is a point A to B race, I believe. As we'll get started here with the Rubicon, which I've upgraded to an S2 class car. I should probably show you guys what I'm looking at under the hood first, right? Let's do that really quick. Let's go to tune. I haven't messed really with any tuning, but this car goes 0 to 60 in 2.87 seconds. That's faster than my BRZ, which was doing, I think, over 1,000 horsepower. But the difference, obviously, is the fact that this car is all-wheel drive, which is great, so I don't have to worry with too many adjustments. I didn't really touch anything with this car. I mean, this is all pretty much stock, except for obviously the components that I added to make this car beastly. But 2.87 seconds, I mean, off the line in a Wrangler Rubicon, this is a dream. This is a dream car. So let's get started. I went ahead and I added some of the Jeep accessories, although they added a little weight, but it makes the car look cooler, so who really cares? I mean, this is exciting. I really want it to rain. Like, this is one event where I really don't care if it rains or not. Or one championship. Got the Subaru. Got a Beetle. Let's take a look at this starting grid starting out. The Subaru Brat. The Baja Bug. Another Wrangler. There's more Wranglers in this car? There's a 2013? I've never... Okay, he's apparently, like, right in front of me. We have a Defender here. A Lambo, the Broncos in here, and the Hummers all the way in the back. What does this Wrangler look like? Am I missing something? Because I didn't see that. I gotta see what this car looks like. Oh, it's the Fast and Furious, duh, FF Wrangler. Okay, of course. DLC. That's not the only color it comes in, right? So that's the stock car. Pretty sure it comes in other colors. Has to, can't just be one. Excuse me, Baja Bug, get out the way. Oh man, we are screaming down this track. So apparently I'm not the only one that has a great 0 to 60 speed, which I kind of expected. Don't hit the tree, hug this inside, beautiful. Power out of it. Okay, so things I'm noticing early with this car. I need to upgrade or change my cambering. I probably need to loosen, or actually, I might even need to stiffen the anti-roll bars. This is kind of an issue right now. Oh, you're gonna let me have first. Ooh, that's a sharp right. Oh, that's a sharp right. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Ah, go, yes. Woo, that was beautiful. Manage the speed. Two Wrangler Rubicons in the front, as it should be. Sharp left. Too wide, too much speed. Oh, that's not good. Don't hit the wall, don't hit the wall, don't hit the wall. Beautiful, pull out of. Oh! Blocking people. Meet my stamp. Oh, please do not flip. Please don't flip. Please don't flip. Thank you, beautiful. Because I've done that before in a GTR and I flipped my car. Trying to go through one of those things and it did not end up well. Obviously, because I flipped my car. First place here, not bad. Just gotta hold this lead. Hopefully, I can pull this turn out here. Speed's good. We're going another sharp right. Why are there pedestrians in this race? Or not pedestrians, because pede means foot. Why are there civilian cars? Where are you? Oh, you're on my. Oh, boy. Sharp left, come on. Don't go too fast, just hug that inside. Let's go. First place finish, can I get it done? I'm gonna get it done. He went way too wide on that turn. Just don't hit the pole. Please don't hit the pole. Please don't hit the pole. Please don't hit a tree. Just cut through here. I ain't got no worries. First place finish with a
nice driving, mate.
The Wrangler Rubicon with that first place finish beating the Fast and Furious by 2 seconds. So not a bad way to start out the event. Oh boy. That was a good one. Man, that was good. Okay, so right now, let's see. Psycon, behind me. XX behind me. Infinite Ties in third. Sledgehammers in fourth. Subaru, the Brats in fifth. So that's our top five. So that could... We'll just have to see where they finish up in the other races. What is that car? That is noise. But my Wrangler looks better. XP rewards. Not bad. Clean streak wasn't great. Obviously because... I think that had more to do with people hitting me rather than me hitting other people. Because I didn't hit any walls. I didn't hit any trees. Any poles. So that was obviously other people hitting me. We've got a wheel spin. We've also got a barn find, like, right next to it. So let's go find that barn find in the Rubicon really quickly. Oh, come on. Really? Really? How do I... You know what? Don't I have... Where is my... Whatchamacallit? Social. That's not it. Storm Island. Clubs. Rivals. Cars. Community. Progress. Yeah, perks. That's not what I was trying to do. There we go. I've got 11 skill points. Where's the one that gives me better rewards? There's one I could have sworn that gives me better rewards. I get a permanent discount on upgrade parts, which is great. I love that one because these parts are expensive. Don't I have something? Yeah, you win better prizes more often with Horizon Wind Spills, and I've been getting pretty trash wheel spins lately. Skill multiplier for 6. We'll do this really quick. And the next one over is 25 XP from bank skills and free roam. And everything else is for multiplayer. Yeah. So I guess we'll just do the free. I don't even know if this is going to help me out. So that's 3 there. And we'll just leave that alone. So let's go find this barn find, which is apparently right next to us somewhere. And hopefully it doesn't get dark soon, because it always gets dark when I'm trying to find these barn finds. These things have gotten really hard to find recently. They're always like hidden. So it's not off over here as far as I can see. We'll just drive around, I guess, and then circle in. Like, it's got to be hidden in the trees, because there... Oh, is that... That's it there. That's got to be it. Or no. Oh, yes, there it is. Okay, I see it. Gotcha. That was quick.
I gotta go. I'll call you back. Seriously, I don't know how you're doing it. Must be your secret powers. I bet you're good at video games. Oh, wow. Is that a Ferrari 250 GT? One of the most sought-after cars in the world. You heard the story, right? Back in the 70s, this famous Greek singer was playing in Castelletto. After his gig, the car won't start, and he moves on, and then it gets to be too much trouble to fix, and who knows? This could be it. This toy's in bad shape, though.
That looked pretty sweet. I might actually drive that car.
Hey, I'll bring the truck around and get her back to the garage. It'll be a while, but I'll get her restored to her former glory and give you a shout.
So I got the barn find. 7 out of 10. Mo XP. So let's go ahead. Let's find out where our next event is. And this one is... So we just did a cross country. Let's try a trail race. All these are A to B races, right? Yeah, there's no circuits with these, so we'll just go to the next one, which is the trail race. And I guess Well, I'll do it when we get to the actual, because I want to see if it's raining or not. I'll make my adjustments, and I just hit a tree. I'll make my adjustments for cambering and anti-roll bars once we get to the event, once I know what kind of environment that we'll be in. I don't think I'll have to make too much adjustments for this car because it is all-wheel drive, but I might want to tire pressure a little bit. Maybe that's one of my issues with my grip. Eh, I'm not gonna go through those trees. That's just gonna end up in an accident. Oh! Woo! Check that out. Alright, I went over the wall. I thought I was gonna hit the wall. That went well. It feels good being in first place in the first race. I don't even know what to say. That is a beautiful feeling. Not having that pressure to be coming back from behind. Like Mike Vick and the Eagles against the Giants. I mean, that was a great comparison. You know, on point. Okay, I'm gonna be sticking with the Wrangler. You don't have to ask me if I'm gonna bust out the Willys MB. Although that would be kind of cool. If I have first place through all three races, I might actually bust out the Willys MB and just max that thing out and just drive that, because that would be kind of cool. But another dry race here during the day, so I don't think we'll be making too many adjustments. Oh, there's a Willys MB in the front. There's two of them. All right, so let's mess with tuning really quick. Let's up tire pressure just a little bit. We'll up it to 32. That's actually not a little bit, that's a lot. Gearing, I'll leave alone. Alignment, I do want to mess with cambering. So I think, what was the issue? I was having too much, no, anti-roll bars. I think, we'll see how this works. So decreasing front anti-roll bar stiffness reduces understeer. So increasing increases oversteer, or increases understeer. That's not the issue. Decreasing rear end roll stiffness reduces oversteer. So increasing would increase oversteer. So making it stiff would how are we making it stiff increase oversteer? Do I want, what was the issue? Was I understeering or was I oversteering? I think it was oversteering. So, you know what? No, let's mess with the ride height. Take this down a little bit. I don't know what I'm doing, believe me. Well, that's weird. These numbers don't match up. 12.2, 10.8. Camber. I think, was it camber? What was this doing? Reduces understeer and increases corner. Yeah, that's the issue I was having. So it was a cornering grip that I was kind of sliding around with, but that could just be the tire I'm using. I should have gone with the rally tires. Why didn't I go rally tires? I went street, not street. Sport? No, street. I think, I don't know. So, affects car's grip. Negative camber reduces understeer, increases. Okay, so negative camber. Let's go ahead and lower this. Negative 1.2. And it's the same thing for both. So we'll just lower this just a little bit to negative 0.6. And we'll see how this handles. Hopefully, this goes well. But if all else fails, we'll still probably end up in first place. But these upgrades should be working. They should. And these William B's, you guys came to the wrong race. Why are you guys even busting out that car in this race? Probably because it's cut through there, but not bad. These upgrades are working. Oh yeah, no, the slippage is almost gone with this car right now. Drift in, e-drift, let's go. Going to zoom past him here. No, I'm not going to get there. This is a hard turn. It's a hard right and a hard left. Oh, car coming up on my left and my right. And we got through. Squeezing through like a pro. It's butter smooth. smooth like butter. Oh, I'm so glad I didn't go through that bush. There was a pole there waiting for me. That could have ended up really, really, really ugly. You know what I'm thinking? Didn't we already do this course? For the Hot Hatch Championship, or whatever the championship that we did with the, what was it, the Veloster, the Hyundai Veloster? Oh, this is a done deal. See you guys later. As long as I don't crash or miss a checkpoint, I should be good. But I know something's gonna happen in this race. So far, I haven't seen any pedestrians, so we should be fine. No need to rush. I can hold these turns. Don't need to go through these full speed. Doing well so far. Sharp left. You know what I'm thinking? I'm actually thinking that driving that BRZ in that last championship and not switching off the all-wheel drive actually made me a little better of a racer. Because what I'm able to do... Oh, crap. Spoke too soon. What I'm actually able to do is I'm actually doing a pretty good job holding a lot of these turns, managing my speed, going through turns, and please do not mess this up. They're right behind me. Don't lose control. Please do not. Oh, whoa. Trees. Oh, I got through. Oh, that was a pro tree dodge. Oh, I'm beasting right now. And another first place victory. I almost lost it.
Drive it, mate, but don't get complacent. You have to keep this up if you want to be Horizon champion.
Oh, man, I nearly lost it. Dudes, there's no way. That was almost really, really bad. I almost want to watch the answer replay, but I'm just going to just watch that on YouTube later. So I'm up 14 here in the second race. Infinite tie behind me. That Scion or Chiron guy fell back to... Oh, he was in a Willys MB. That's why he fell so far back. That's not good. You gotta step it up. H1's everywhere. Gas guzzlers. This is beautiful. Nice race. I should have a... Not yet. The clean streak was pretty decent, although I did hit a wall. But not too many incidents in this race. Not bad at all. Not going to hit the next level in this one. That's cool. We'll just wait for the next one. As we're on to race 3.
Dude, your chariot awaits you. Your very own Ferrari 250 GT Berlinetta. You're gonna catch some serious looks driving around the festival in this.
We would go check that car out, but we've got an event right behind us, a Grande Cross Country, which is right here, so we might as well get this out of the way. Might as well. Doing so well so far. Or doing good so far. Doing excellent so far. I mean, 2 first place finishes. Can we finish the streak? Because I remember we almost had 4 first place finishes with the Aston Martin Vanquish, but we ended up choking, I believe, in the last race, and I think we got 2nd or 3rd, so maybe this is going to be the actual time that we finish with all 4 first places. We'll just have to wait and see. But I'm optimistic, because these first couple of races have gone pretty well, especially that last one we just did, where we pretty much, except for that last turn, we probably would have finished a lot sooner if it wasn't for... What, hitting a tree? Pretty much. Can it rain? Give me some variance in the weather. I want it to rain. Like, normally I don't want it to, but this time around I do. So let's look at the starting grid really quick. We're going to be starting 8th, obviously. Let's see. Oh, he's busting out that Willys MB again. So he's going to be dropping back. So I think I pretty much got this championship wrapped up if I can finish in the top 3. Sledgehammers and a Willys MB. Why are they even making people drive that car? You're not going to win anything. Sparring Hale finished 2nd place last time. He's in the Fast and Furious Wrangler. So this should be, once again, a pretty easy race for us to finish. Hopefully. See you later, Willy MBs. You guys are probably not even going to make the top 5, most likely. Okay, that car is driving dirty, whoever that is. That red and white car, that just probably took out like 3 people. That guy was all over the place. So far, so good. So far, so good. I am expecting some jumps in this race. And we are going downhill, so we obviously got to be coming back up. Don't hit a tree. Slide back into position. Okay, I gave up 2nd. That's cool. Not too upset about that. Got a sharp left coming up. Don't want to go too fast over this hill. Actually, now I can kind of go speedy. First place. Get back on the road. Jump. Man, that Bronco's flying through these jumps. It's not bad. Okay, I'm going way too wide. I am going way too wide. I'm not watching my speed. I am not soaking up jumps the way I want to. Maybe that's my ride height. Oh, hit a tree. Oh, he hit a tree. Oh, he hit a tree. Oh, that's gorgeous. That is gorgeous. Oh, man. Let's do this. Oh, I'm going to hit a tree. No. Woo. That was close. That was so close. I almost ruined my car right there. No way. How did I get out of that? There's a checkpoint. Dude, I have no idea how I didn't hit that tree. That was just luck. Just hold this. Two more turns. There we go. Last turn, straight away. We've got three first place wins. If I do not mess this up, just take it slow. Don't hit. Oh, pole. First place again.
Nice one, mate. You looked in control for that whole race there.
Oh, that was nice. That was nice. The tree dodging. Are you serious? We're dodging that tree. That was like the most legit thing I've ever done in this game. And I almost look. I want to watch the replay. I got to watch this replay because someone hit a tree and that just changed the whole pace of the race. I really wish I could fast forward through this. Fortunately, I can't. So there goes that guy, the dirty racer, taking people out. I wish there was a better way to flip between cameras, but it's cool. Why can't you just give me a behind view? I guess. You know what? Forget it. We're not going to look at this. We're just going to move on. I got to end the episode. We've got one more race, ladies and gentlemen, guys and girls, until we're done with this championship. What? What? Oh, whoa. Did I just get cheesed? What was that? No. I should have 60 points. What just happened? What? I should have 60. Why did it just give me... Are you serious? The game just glitched. This is a joke. This is a joke. I literally do not... What just happened? Okay, we gotta redo this. But I'm gonna say that... Actually, no, we're doing this now. Do I really care that much? Do I care? I'm still in first place. But I want all four. I want four... You know what? We'll just let it go. Maybe it'll catch itself. For giving me the wrong amount of points. What just happened? That literally just made... I don't even know. A lot of XP from that race. It was clean pretty much the entire way. Skill points, wheel spins. Did this game really just ruin that first place finish by giving me second place? And once again getting... no rewards. I almost don't even know what to say about that. Like, that just really annoyed me. But, ladies and gentlemen, that will do it. Like I just said, for this episode of Forza Horizon 2, I'm a little pissed off now because I had a first place win and it kind of ruined it for me. But up next will be the North Lake Trail Trail Race as we try to wrap up an unofficial 4-for-4 first place finishes in this event. Don't know why that happened. I've never seen that before, but it did happen. So hopefully I'll see you guys in the next episode of Forza Horizon 2. And as always, stay in school. Have a nice day. Don't do drugs. Stay away from thoughts. All that good stuff. See you guys later.